sister. I would like to welcome you all with the greeting of the Islam. That is Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh. My name is Fatima Keita and I am 6 years old. I am in nursery 3 class. I am here to talk about respecting of parents. My mother, my Lord, my father, my prayer. My mother carried me in her room for 9 months. My father taught me how to write and know. Therefore, it's a duty of each and every Muslim to give a maximum respect to your parents. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said in the glorious Quran in Suratul Isra, chapter 17, verse 22, Allah said, وَقَ رَبُّكَ أَلَّا تَبُّدُ إِلَّا إِلَّا وَبِالْوَالِدَيْنَ إِحْسَانًا. And your Lord has commanded that you should not worship any but Him and be good to your parents. And our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said in Sunni Ibn Majah, volume 4, hadith number 2700.